Give it up for Japan. Shout out to France.